fly by Redmond. Skates out to center. Dumped into the corner. Hard off those corner boards. There's a loose puck in front. And chipped over the net. Back into the corner. Redmond shoots. And it's in. It went off the skate and into the net. And the Avalanche have cut the lead in half. Redmond, I believe it went off a Hurricane defenseman's skate. But nonetheless, it's a goal. And Mike, the monster line, Patrick Waugh, talked about leaving them together. And he said the one thing we do want from this line is some energy. And boy, oh boy, was that a great shift, a needed shift for the Colorado Avalanche. I think it's going to bounce right in.